All right, good morning. Dr. Yvonne here, Essential Life. So I'm always talking about really the essentials to life, which is fit mind, fit motion, fit foods, and energy. And so it's morning time. I'm in my women cave. It's my favorite place in the house now, and it's literally changed my life. And last week I was talking about in my blog how I really wanted to change my brain. I was just used to thinking all these horrible things, and that doesn't make any sense. I want to hold on to the 9 good things that happen in the day and not the 1 bad thing. And so I really set on this path to try to change my brain, and I'm on it. It's been absolutely amazing. So I just wanted to share with you some of the things I've been doing. I've been waking up 30 minutes early every morning, just on my own, because I love my morning time. I used to be a morning hater, actually, and so it's really amazing to see that I like mornings now. I never thought that would happen before. So usually I have a glass of water right next to my bed, so I wake up and I drink that, usually about 16 ounces of water, and then I head to the kitchen and I usually let the dog out, make myself a cup of decaf coffee. I've gone completely caffeine free. I don't want to rely on caffeine for energy, but I love coffee. So I have my coffee with my vanilla stevia in it, makes it taste good. So got my coffee, so I make that. I head up my stairs to my woman cave, where I absolutely love it. Turn on my lights, and I power up my laptop. So usually at this time, I will pull out my journal, just a little bitty journal, and I will write 3 things in it that I'm grateful for. And maybe I'll write about what happened yesterday. Like, I had pink eye yesterday, and it's almost completely gone today because of some of the natural things that I've done, and I'll talk about those in another video. But so I do that, and then usually I'll pull up YouTube, and I actually listen to this thing on YouTube. It's called Hypnosis for Success. It sounds kind of dumb or new agey, but really what it is it's different sound waves. And there's been studies that show that our brain responds differently to different sounds. And so I listen to that. It takes about 10 minutes. It's only about the sound waves. Usually while I'm doing that, I'll keep writing my journal. And then after that, I go to my free account, illuminosity.com, which is a really cool site made to really make your brain fit. Because over time, when we age, some of the things that we used to do, we don't do any longer. Like, as a kid, we play hours of video games. I don't play those anymore. Or I love the puzzles that I used to play at school. Like the word and the challenging. And I don't do those anymore. So I've started to lose that. And my memory has gone down. I don't like that. So Luminosity, I've done it for, this was my 5th day doing it completely. I mean, my brain is so much clearer. I can think better. I've seen results already. It's awesome. And so I'll do that. That takes me usually about 3 to 5 minutes. And then, usually what I'll do after that is I will listen to my coaching call. So you could listen to a sermon, you could listen to something on YouTube that's inspirational. I have a coach, and they have videos online. And so I will listen to those, and while I do those, usually I will do my spinal hygiene exercises with that. So keep my spine healthy, counteract the slouch, because as I'm sitting here, I'm slouching, so I want to counteract that. And then usually that will fuel me into doing my Max T3. So it's just 12 minutes of exercise. It fuels your body. It's a burst training, so it fuels your body to be able to be a fat burner throughout the day. So I'll do that. I'll run downstairs, usually in the middle of the coaching call, make myself a green shake with protein. Sometimes I use peanut butter when I'm out of protein powder. It's usually got spinach, grapes, or blueberries in it. And lots of water, almond milk. I'll come back up, finish my drink, finish my coaching call, and literally at that point, I'm done for the morning. It takes me usually about 30 to 40 minutes, sometimes it's longer, but at that point, I am so energized, I am so fueled for the day, I think clear, I've been happy every day, except for the pink guy, that didn't make me very happy, but my body was able to beat it because my immune system is working so much better. So I really feel like I'm on that path to change my brain, and it's been absolutely amazing. And I have a little chart over on my wall. Let's see, right there. So it's talking about, it's actually a little checklist that I do, that when I meditate, I highlight the day. When I journal, I highlight the day. So it kind of just keeps me accountable, and I just like tracking things like that. Makes me feel good. And so that's what I've been doing. I'd love to hear about things that you've been doing too.